You know me, SDMT. Great news, man. This is huge news. We lit, baby. The Detroit Lions fired Matt Patricia and Bob Quinn, the GM. This is so huge, baby. I've been waiting for this. If you've been following me on my Instagram, SDMT619, you already know I was never a fan of Patricia, never a fan of this, the Detroit Patriots. He keeps getting hand-me-down Patriot players, which almost none of them worked out, you know what I mean? Trying to create, you know, the Patriots, you know, in Detroit without Bill Belichick and Tom Brady. These, you know, Belichick disciples, they can't find their own identity. They all try to be Bill Belichick, but they don't understand they're not Bill Belichick. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, when Matt Patricia came in, he caused a lot of rifts and got rid of a lot of solid veterans. A lot of guys got rubbed the wrong way, from Diggs to, you know what I mean, one of my favorite corners, you know what I'm saying? Like, they just really caused a lot of issues. Darius Slay, you know what I mean? And so he caused a lot of issues and he got rid of a lot of good talent. And at the same time, he's losing all these games. They lost like 10, 11 games in a row at the end of the last year, started losing again this year. He almost lost 12 in a row. And, you know, the ownership was just letting them lose. You know what I mean? We look at Matt Stafford. He definitely has taken a step back in his career. He was a guy with great comebacks, doing great, was solid. But under, you know, Matt Patricia, his career has definitely dipped some. You know what I mean? And I definitely think it's a large factor. You know what I mean? Matt Patricia and Bob Quinn making horrible moves. My team needed this, baby. Detroit Lion gang, we needed this. I'm so lit. Matt Patricia is gone, man. He might can be a good defensive coordinator somewhere, but he is not a good head coach. There's a difference. He was never a good leader. He was never a good, you know what I'm saying? He never made good decisions at the right time. He's just not the guy we look at, you know what I mean? Even from taking a guy like DeAndre Swift, you know what I'm saying, in the second round, I love that pick, but then you're not giving him the ball. You know what I mean? You got him playing third down back. If you draft a running back that high, get him the damn ball, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Matt Patricia, he's trying to be like the Detroit Patriots, and he just really failed, you know what I mean? You know, Zach Zinner came out when he was interviewed recently, said it's like, he said, I guess it's like the Patriots just without all the winning and championships. You know what I mean? So Matt Patricia is trying to, he tried to create this Patriot-like culture when, you know what I mean, they didn't have the team for that. They didn't have the coach for that. And they didn't have the Tom Brady for that. We see the Patriots without Tom Brady struggling right now. You know what I mean? You're trying to recreate something instead of finding your own identity. You know what I mean? The Lions got rid of Jim Caldwell, who had one of the best, highest winning percentages for the Lions. The first black head coach for the Lions, and they did him wrong, and they deserve this. Coming off a 9-7 season, with four seasons, with two playoff appearances, they fired him. And they hired Matt Patricia, and Matt Patricia hasn't won 8 games in the season. You know what I mean? He about to got like 4, but he's been trash. You know what I'm saying? He's been garbage. He's been horrible, man. Lion gang, we lit. You know, I'm very interested to see who we get. I like Eric Bieniemy, but I don't know if the Lions are going to get another black coach. I don't know. You never know. We see how they can be in Michigan at sometimes. But now that is my thing. You know, I ain't never been to Detroit. I'm a Michigan Wolverine fan, a Detroit Lion fan my whole life. You feel me? So I ain't never been there. You know what I'm saying? I'm a Cali boy born and raised. Don't get it twisted. But I'm lit right now. This is just really good news, because the Lions really needs going a new direction. Bob Quinn, I didn't like a lot of his moves. And Matt Patricia, I didn't like what he was trying to do with the Lions. Hopefully this is a new start and a new chance to create a foundation and, you know, just build something new. You know what I mean? I just really hope this is a great start. I really didn't like Matt Patricia, and I really want to see how this season goes. I think the team should be a lot better without him. The culture should be a lot better, and just the attitudes of a lot of the players. Matt Patricia caused a lot of issues when he first came in, and we can see that, you know, getting rid of a lot of those solid players and causing those issues, if you're not winning, that's not a good thing. You know what I'm saying? If you go come in there being the sheriff, running things your way, you better be winning. Because if you're losing, then you got two negative things going on. You know what I'm saying? So we lit, man. Lion gang, Matt Patricia out of here, man. I told y'all I never liked him. I wanted him out of here. You know what I'm saying? Bill Belichick disciples, 90% of them have failed in the NFL. You know what I mean? Bill Belichick is the key ingredient in Tom Brady's world. Without that, all these guys, they go and try to create that other way, other teams and doesn't work out. You know what I'm saying? It's just that simple. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on my notifications. SDMT! I had a beer looking fire, but I'm dropping beer tips next. Y'all stay locked in.